How to delete business portfolio on Facebook. So if you want to delete business portfolio on your Facebook, then what you need to do is first you need to search for Ads Manager Facebook and then log into your Ads Manager. Go with Ads Manager, which is here on the bottom left. Make sure that you've logged into your account. Once you're on your Ads Manager, and I need to go with the ID, which is here on the top left. So you need to go with the dropdown. And from the drop-down, you'll have your business portfolios. You need to click on the portfolio. And once you're here, you need to go with the settings, which is on the right side, which is your business settings. Once you click on your business settings, you'll have this kind of interface. So you just need simply go with business info, which is here on the top left. And from the business info, you'll get this kind of interface. Then you need to go with permanently delete business, which is on the top right. And it will delete your business portfolio on your Facebook. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.